introduce your new manager.
Hi, it's all come back in today. Me and my cousin Liam are going to be doing the career mode where we're in the same career mode. And here we are. It's me and Liam up front right now for Liverpool. Say hi, Liam. So basically, we're just going to sim it, basically, and then we're going to just sim the entire career mode. So yeah. Okay, so see you at the end of the season. Alright guys, now we're going to look at the Premier League. Oh my god, no, we're second. Well, thank god. Oh no. They went unbeaten, but I mean, we've technically already won the Premier League, since they're probably going to get relegated, so we technically won the Premier League. Yay! Technically won. The FA Cup, we got knocked out in the semi-final. Who's in the championship, Man United? United in the mud, in the mud. United in the mud. In the mud. We obviously won this. But we didn't participate. What about? So we won against Monaco. Then. And then round of 16, we got knocked out by Barca. Jeez, we were horrible during this phase. So we've won one trophy. Let's look at our stats now. Okay, so look at the stats. I grew to 78, so did you. So I only started 3 games! 14 and you've scored 7 goals. Both of our contracts are expiring at the end of the season. Should we renew or not, Liam? Let's discuss about this. Should we renew or not?
Let's see what happens.
How about you? You renew. How about you don't renew and I renew? Okay. I will then. Just delicately renew. Okay, renewed yours. And then we'll do mine. Okay. And then we're gonna just. Should we just release them so we get game time? Plus, we're not getting benched by this guy, are we? Alright. See you at the end of next. Guys, see you at the end of next season. Say bye, Liam, for now. Alright, now we're at the Premier League. Oh, we lost in the. Hold on, what? We are second. Arsenal won the Premier League. No, because we technically won the last one, remember? Because Man City got winning it. Oh, Arsenal won. Are they going for a treble or something? I swear, Arsenal are going for some sort of treble, I honestly. Let's just pretend it's something like Arsenal or something, because they're technically relegated. Can't believe we lost the Champions League, no.
You won the Europa League.
Let's just check. It's Atalanta again. And Conference League is David De Gea plays for them. And let's check our stats. I got through to 79. I've got 13 goals and 1 assist. Okay, and you've got 19. Hold on, guys. See you at the end of next season.
He said he wants to be on the transfer list. Why, Liam?
I just want to see what.
Okay. No, I'm just going to put myself on it as well. And see what happens. See what offers we have. Imagine if we. If like something like AC Milan and Inter Milan, like offer for both of us. Imagine. We're simulating a few days.
못해 내 태도는 언제나 너무나 dirty. Catch me flagrant, spread these rips, can't tell me nothing.
Wait, there's four offers. Newcastle, Chelsea, West Ham. No, we're just gonna sim till the end of next season. Thank guys for actually, no, we're not ending the video. First in our group at the World Cup, and then England are gonna be facing Mexico. See you when we win the world. So the round of 16, we win, we won. So we're in the quarterfinals against Netherlands. Virgil van Dijk, we're coming for you. And we beat Netherlands 3-2. Oh my god, we're placing the previous champions. Hey Pessy, on Italy or Missy, first in day of the feel when we beat Argentina. We are officially in the World Cup final. So look, oh my god, we won the World Cup. Oh my god, we beat Argentina 1-0, and then we beat Ronaldo. Yes. Okay, let's do the show on Ronaldo. On the Italian city, let's do it. On the Italian city. All right, let's assume to the end of the season. One of the results is that my club, Newcastle United, got fourth and Chelsea got fifth because of goal difference. It's getting short, man. On the Italian. Let's check out our stats. So you're at Chelsea, aren't you? You've got 16 goals, so you're basically the starter. Good job, Liam. And now we go to Newcastle. Oh, there's. And I only get one goal. I know how to salute this. How about I just buy Darwin Nunez back? But that's shit. But at least I've got one goal. At least I got a goal.
Can you check the top of the goals?
It's Gakpo.
Where did I come?
You came 10th. All right. Yeah. Let's see if there's any job search in the job search office for me. No managerial offers. Let's see if there's an England offer. There is no offers available. God.
And I didn't move to Chelsea or Newcastle.
I didn't move to Newcastle.
I can imagine. So, like, as the manager.
Yeah. That'd be good. I'm just renewing it for no reason.
Are they to sell everyone on that team?
I can't do that.
Basically.
No, I'm not doing it, Liam. I don't.
Yes, sorry, Cheryl. At least I got a goal. Stupid Darwin Nunez. Okay, see you next season.
Here we are. So that means Newcastle have been placed fifth. The Chelsea. Oh, you won the league, Liam. Second time.
When did Newcastle come?
They came fifth. Let's check our Champions League stats. So, where did Newcastle finish?
Oh,
I don't think we even got to the playoffs.
No.
Oh, then we're going to look at the Europa League. So, you got second. You could have gotten first in the league phase, but it was goal difference. You weren't in the playoffs. You automatically... You lost in the round of 16.
Okay.
The Euros! Okay, so... Who's... Wait, are we even... England... Oh, we're with Norway.
Denmark, Poland.
Let's check the team stats.
Oh, 29 goals!
Oh, nice. Good for you. So, let's check Liam first. So, he got 29 goals and 11 assists, which is 40 goal contributions. And I've got, I got 14 goals. That is decent, though, isn't it? It is decent.
Right, let's check
the rating. We did actually forget to do it last time, actually. So, alt. Let's check Liam's first. Harry, 89. I'm one rating behind you.
Have you got any job things yet?
Oh yeah, that job application thing. Duh. Is there any England offer? No.
Ah, it's I can't believe I got 29 goals.
And you also won the Premier League.
We beat Man City.
Yeah, but technically they're relegated.
Yeah, but they would have been up by now if it's been the season, so they probably got... But
it's been like two or three seasons, so probably not. Probably the championship by now.
No, they get relegated to the championship.
No, but people are saying that they're going to get relegated to League One. Anyways, guys. Right, guys, I'm back and I'm getting a job application at Newcastle. So, yeah. And now we're at my club.
A warm welcome to you all.
Hey, who is this guy? How is he starting ahead of me? I am the GOAT. I should be starting ahead of him. I've got 95 pace. Nice, man. Congratulations. I am actually pretty good. What about you? I don't know why I'm singing that. Oh, hold on. All right, Liam, you can stop now. We're saying rating. Hey, dab it up.
So yeah.
Let's check how many goals I've gotten so far this season. What's the squad have? Oh, there's the blind. 17. That's good for half a season. That is good for half a season. I deserve the number 7. Whoever it is, I don't care who has number 7. I'm taking your number. Okay, let's check Mr. Lumbore here.
I'm
So you've got in 11 goals and 5 assists.
Yeah, 16 goals.
I'm the top scorer of the Premier League.
No, you're not.
Yeah, but it's tied though. It's tied. It's tied.
Enter.
Enter what? This.
Okay.
Let's check where are you. You're 9. I'm technically the top scorer. Let's check if you're top assister. You're striker, so I don't expect. Yeah, as expected, you're not. You're actually 8 though. Most clean sheets is Anthony Loge and.
Go down.
Red cards.
Red cards.
Let's see if any. Let's see if any of us have a red card. No.
Who has the number one?
Okay, now we're going to simulate. Okay, so let's look at the team stats. Let's check.
And by the way, I need to...
You got 24 goals and 10 assists. 34 goal contributions. Nice, man. Let's see how much I got. I got 20 goals and 4 assists. But I can actually check my all-call. Yeah, you're top scorer, aren't you? All right, sure. I am bitter.
Why is
it
tall?
It's because that's my dad's height. And my dad said that I'm going to be tall as him when I'm older. He was 6'7". He's happy. 5 years. Hold on, guys. Yeah? Uh-huh. Oh, hold on. Let's check Liam's overall. 92. Good for you. Okay, now let's look at job offers and see if there's any good ones.
8.
We've got one more. 8.
The one more.
Should we go to PSG? Wait, but Lyon actually won the league, though. Wait, what? Lyon are in the same league as... Oh, that's the women's team. Ah, oh, that's the women's team, that is. So we can't go to the women's team. Okay, let's go to PSG. We're going to go to PSG. And then we're going to actually... Since I'm a part of my club, then this time we're going to put Liam as... Maybe... Okay, PSG. Excuse me.
Bonjour à toutes et à tous. Et bien.
What's your name, manager?
It's just the name we picked.
Yeah, imagine your name is manager.
That's crazy. That would mean you'd be born to be a manager. Nah, there's no competition for us. There's honestly no competition.
Yeah,
Liam, should we do both of us sign for the club? Yes or no? Do you have a release group? No, you don't. Come on, Unai Emery, accept the offer.
I probably know it.
I know.
Just do it.
Accept, yeah. That's a reasonable offer.
Off.
How about we just sell Endrick for money?
Yeah.
I see how much he's worth. Jesus, he's worth a lot, so let's put... Yeah, but you're not at the club yet until the transfer window opens. But it's a pre-contract that we signed you for. It's the 1st of July. What? Okay guys, so now I'm at PSG and we're actually playing for PSG now. So me and Liam are now at PSG. I want to be number 7. Okay, so now we're gonna simulate. We won the league, obviously won the league. It was easy. We won by 10 points. This was so easy. And let's check our stats. Oh my god! My best season was probably 21 and 2. Okay, let's check the other cups and stuff. So we won this 1-0. Nope, wrong one. Don't fight them, just follow them. If you want it, stop moaning. That's embarrassing. Well, this is just the league promotion playoffs that no one cares about. We finished 8th, then in the round of 16, this is the playoff. But we won 2-0 to go through, and then we lost 1-0 to Man City. And then the Champions League final. This is the same Champions League final as last year. Wait, I'm top scorer. You're in 11th. You're so decent. Okay, now we're gonna simulate next season. Okay, see you then at the World Cup. Okay, England got first in their group and they got knocked out to the Croatia, unfortunately. So that's the World Cup over for us, Liam. So we're in, so that means we've won the Ligue 1 once again. And we've also won this trophy as well. Hold on. Where did we finish? We finished. We lost on penalties. That's sad.
Could you play in the club here?
Yeah, true. So we're 5th in the playoffs, and then in the round of 16 we beat Napoli. Then quarterfinals we beat AC Milan. Then we lose to Barcelona. Chelsea. Honestly, it's no job offer for Chelsea. If there is, I'm just going to accept it so we can go to Chelsea. Should we go to Leverkusen? The second in, no, it's the women's team actually, so split out if we don't. See you at the end of next season. We're going to Bayern Munich because our club is in the mud, isn't it, Liam? Because they're literally last place in the league.
Meine Damen und Herren,
we're going to sign me and Liam to Bayern Munich to escape the mud. We're gonna have to chance for this Eek, Sack and Musiala to afford the each other. Hold on, let me stop recording. We're gonna try and sign. I'll do it when we try send. So we're gonna go for Liam first. We're gonna go side Liam first. Let's go for me first. Oh, come on! It doesn't let me sign myself. That's unfortunate. What about Liam? Oh, it doesn't let me sign him either. We're gonna have to try it in the summer, guys. Now let's check if me and Liam got relegated. We're so lucky, Liam. We were so lucky. We could have gotten relegated. But we didn't. Thank God. For some reason it says that we're not allowed to sign him. Let's check. We'll check at the start of the transfer window, guys. Alright guys, we just signed me and Liam for Real Madrid, didn't we, Liam? I meant for Bayern Munich, I meant. Me and Liam. Officially out the banter era of PSG. How are they doing? I'm just wondering. So, see you at the end of the season. Let's go. Let's look at the league. We lost again to Dortmund, but last year we took Dortmund. Let's check. Yes, we pulled out. I think we finished. Round two. We can see.
14th. Where was it supposed to be? 14th. Oh, we did get knocked out by Athletic Club. Okay, let's check me and Liam's stats. I'm not expecting it to be high since due to him us being up. It's alright! We've only been here half a season, so it makes sense. We've only been here half a season. Okay. I'm gonna go to bed and then we'll do see the next. And then we'll see you at the end of the next season. Alright guys, now we're going to look at the Champions League campaign first. So firstly, we finished third in the group, then in the round of 16. Well, we won against Sevilla, and then against Juventus, we won 4-3 on aggregate, and then we beat Fulham, and we won the Champions League. But in the Bundesliga, we only got third. And the DFB Pokal. And then Stuttgart beat us on penalties and then they won it. But we've won our first Champions League. These are the World Cup groups. Now we're gonna... Me and Liam have been considering leaving, haven't we, Liam? I'm not... But we have just won the Champions League, so I'm not... I'm reconsidering that. We'll decide it in the summer. Okay? One more season to... Alright guys, now we're going to check the World Cup. So let's get in. So where's England? We are top of our group. Round of 16. We get knocked out by Ireland. And then, see, just the Ireland. I am actually from Ireland though. Spain win the World Cup. Yeah. Must have a good team in the future. But see you end of the season. Alright, the video. We get 10th. No, bro, that's crazy. We're buying Munich as well. No, that's crazy. What about the team of football guys? Not even in this round. So, what about... We get knocked out in the round 2. We lose the UEFA Super Cup. Jesus Christ. Fourth in the last of the three. We won the win. And we've got blue. They won the Champions League. And we also got knocked down the round 16 of the World Cup. Not a very successful final season, but it's okay. It's alright, we've actually had a successful career. Just let's check our stats for the final season. I got 24 goals and 5 assists, and Liam got 17 goals and 3 assists. Honestly, carrying the team, honestly. Thank you guys all for watching. Comment, like, and subscribe. See you guys later. Bye. Say bye, Liam.